best drive of the day is on video.